Yeah, big difference in 18 months and 2.5 years.
There is.
We don't know what we were thinking about.
What's the weather for the weekend?
We're going to see some snow flurries late tonight, carried on into tomorrow is what they're saying.
And so they said a year ago it was set in the 70s.
It's not going to be bad.
Enough to build a snowman?
I wish it was that now.
Yeah, it'll be just in time for some frozen yogurt.
As soon as I say that, we'll get a blizzard, so maybe.
Maybe we'll be like it. All right, don't forget, Chili Challenge starts running tonight at 7. Thank all you folks for participating in the 25th annual Chili Challenge.
Turned out great this year.
7th, 8th, 10th year, I guess, to cover it. Sponsored there by Greg Crow, Arctic Chill, and by Dixie. Don't forget you run down by Dixie. They got that
Shindawa.
They got them Shindawas down there now.
Shindawa.
Discounted fleet pricing, too. Get any Shindawa unit at Discounted Fleet by Dixie Auto Bar. You know what? March is their busiest month of the year.
Well, yeah, getting ready for
Getting
the lawnmowers going. And
they have any leaf blowers.
They got everything.
You name they have it.
Tell them we sent you down there.
No, I do.
They get Shindawas.
They have more stuff in there than you'd ever even think that they do.
Yeah. More stuff, exactly. Yeah.
I mean, really.
Busiest month of the year, go buy a Dixie. They're the 5th largest Toro dealer in the nation.
Wow.
Thanks to the great advertising on CTV 11 and Cooper. So go by and get you a Moore. They picked
mine
up.
Well, I mean, honestly, they've been with us 16 years.
Even when I was in Huntsville, Bill and Richard Dollar, Peggy did a super job down that way. They even came pick my lawnmower up. I bought it during the tornado. Be 2 years ago, April. Used it twice. It's one of those. It's one of those electric start push mowers. Self-propelled, Matthew.
Nice.
I'm starting to mow a lawnmower business on the side.
Does it look like you've used it?
You know, I'm gonna call my business Yard Rovers.
There you go. I think that's a catchy name. It'll sell.
Yeah, it will. Yard Rovers and Goat to Go. You interested?
No.
Well, let me think about it a little bit. I'll get back to you. So.
All right, there was some great entertainment down this weekend, too. Got to give a shout-out to Brad Pullum and his family, though. I mean,
Presley
is 14 years old, made her stage debut at the Chili Challenge in the cafeteria at Athens High School. Did
great
a fantastic
voice, too.
Job, too. Yeah. Y'all stay warm this weekend.
Bundle up.
We'll see y'all bright and early Tuesday morning. Let's go out with this, with Presley Pullum and her stage debut doing Me and Bobby McGee.
Great
See y'all over the next week.
Bye.
Don't get out in the snow too much.